got Morgan Alice, or something like that. Anyway, Saturday the 23rd of July 2011, and first of all my sympathies to all the people in Norway. So it actually looks like summer, and it's quite cool but sunny, and it's really pleasant. Wetherspoon's Cider Festival is on. There's a couple of posts on Posterous and Twitpic and the usual places, and I won't bore you with the dullness. But it really is a lovely morning. And this battery really is about to die. I think I shall be hot swapping it any second now. Anyway, Wetherspoon Cider Festival. That's the plan. Shall I? No. I think you need settees in the toilets. Even if you're a gent, and you haven't got a settee in the toilet. Okay. Guilty as charged. However, 20% off the food if you're a camera member. I'm not the mayor this week. I might be later on this morning. Who knows? Actually, I might pop the map in for a little boxy. I really suppose that if you come to a Wetherspoons during a cider festival, you should drink cider. But this isn't. This is, and I haven't touched it yet, see, I said, Post Horn by Coach House Brewing, 5% alcohol by volume, so you can see a rather golden ale with a nice head. And I'll just about make up some really nice bubbles. Oh, and I'm post full English as well. I don't know. This is gently drifted. My cranberry juice must be strong. Almost a B plus. Quite nice. Is nice bit of a put down? I don't know. And number two, Gold Rush by Cottage Brew. It's clear at the bottom, it's slightly opaque. It's got the top, looks nice though. You see the bubbles popping on the top. Anyway, Cottage Brew, usually. Very lemony. I like that. That's a summer drink. Lemony citrusy seems to be the thing in the UK this year. Whereas in Berlin, it's yeasty. This is certainly the way forward. This is usually a beef class. So, okay, it is a cider festival. And this is on draft. This is Thatcher's Traditional Somerset Cider. 6% alcohol by volume. Naturally cloudy. Or opaque. I wouldn't say that's cloudy, it's more opaque. What the hell am I babbling on about again? Anyway. Lovely apple-y smell. Slightly carbonated. Sour aftertaste. That's a B plus. It feels a bit cooler maybe. That's a nice cider. Actually, I'm ready to fall asleep now. Must be an age thing. Well, I thought I'd finished for the day. But no. This is Bulmer's Crisp Blend, a limited edition. It's cider. 4.5% alcohol by volume. With a touch of ice. £2.30 in Eunice Willows. Sharp, acidic, and cut straight through your thirst. And bite straight into your teeth. 4.5. B+. Yeah, I've got.